own town, Bikini Bottom. Once a bustling metropolis, now a debris-covered crater.
SpongeBob, the robots are destroying downtown Bikini Bottom. We have to evacuate!
All right, but it's gonna take a while to get all this dust.
Not vacuum, evacuate! We have to get everyone to safety.
Can we just load them up in the boats?
That won't do any good.
Why not?
Because the robots have taken all the steering wheels.
Couldn't we just drive in a straight line?
No, there are too many turns.
Those fiends, they thought of everything. Never fear, Mrs. Puff, I'll get those steering wheels back.
SpongeBob, if you're involved, I always fear. But I tell you what, if you can pull this off, I'll give you a golden spatula.
How about a driver's license instead?
Nice try.
I love opening presents. You've just met the Sponginator. It shines! Feel like a new sponge. Ouch. Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. For a game of SpongeBob.
Yeah.
pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Fresh like a spring breeze. Around town. Bringing it around town. Bringing it around town.
Is locked from the inside. Who would do such a thing?
Another find for Patrick. Hi, Gary.
Meow?
Yes, thanks for noticing. I have been working out.
Meow.
Not done. Doesn't that mean...
Meow.
Oh, that's the entrance to the rooftops which leads to the lighthouse? Aha! Uh-huh. There's another golden spatula.
Meow.
What do you mean, get Sandy to help?
Meow, meow.
Oh, that gap looks big. Okay, I'm definitely not making that jump. How is anyone going to get across there? Uh-oh, more robots. Holy Dutchman's ghost! That gap looks impossible! And- okay. Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you.
Bertie? Someone better make good use of all these. Hey, Larry, what's shaking?
Sandy! Boy, am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
Woo! That's taller than a glass of Texas iced tea.
The robots have blocked off that building, and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I could do is flex! Wanna see?
Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Thank you.
less varmint. Toasted tiki Texas style. There's another one. I'm getting dizzy just watching. Bam!
Please replace my...
Well, that's all for Purdy.
Thank you.
in SpongeBob's underwear. Feeling refreshed. Messing with Texas. Good riddance.
Like a new sponge. I love opening presents. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. like a spring breeze. You've just met the Sponginator. I feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Somehow I don't think he needs a hand. I feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Tartar sauce! The horror! A new sponge. Just my size. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Another find for Patrick. I feel like a new sponge. opening presents.
Hey there!
Bubble Buddy!